So when I came back this time, which is about a year and a half after the first visit I had, I was feeling like I was not going back into a bad feeling again, but I wanted to make sure that I stayed strong. I've been living an Ayurvedic lifestyle as much as I can in the United States. It's quite difficult at this point, but there's many things you can do to live that way, and I have been, and feeling quite well. But I wanted to make sure that I didn't backslide into feeling bad again. So when I got here, they began with opening the channels with massage therapy. Very gentle, very calming. If they did this in America, people would think it's just a massage and has no bearing on your long-term health. But what they were doing was preparing me for the more intense Snehapanam treatment, which is a ghee treatment, which is quite challenging. I would say not really difficult, but you have to be prepared to be focused on going through with it all and staying with it mentally and physically. And it's an interesting thing because after the original Abhyangam treatment, which is opening the channels, I felt very good. And I felt like, this is great. I'm feeling like I did last time I was here, not knowing what was coming. And then the ghee treatment, the Snehapanam, kind of brought me into like, not a lower state, but I felt more challenged. My body was reacting to the treatment because it's a detoxifier in a very intense way. And so I kind of felt like I was going a little bit down, but then after the ghee treatment, I was coming out again as my body detoxed and the source of my issues was being resolved. And I started feeling very good. And it's an interesting thing because you start to feel really, really good in a very quiet way. One thing about being at Vaidyagrama, it's very quiet, it's very peaceful. Your mind is engaged on going inside yourself and healing and not being distracted by things around you. And it's a very deep way of approaching it. So you start to feel really good and you don't even notice it at first. And it's only when I start to think about it, I realize like how good I'm feeling and how bad I once felt. So like I said, it is quite subtle, but it's also very deep at the same time.